The energy profits levy, really not sure about that at all. I think it was a bad idea in the first place. You can make a limited economic case sometimes for a windfall tax as a genuine one-off, but not the way they're doing it. Not the way they're doing it. And I think we do need North Sea oil and gas. We need to be getting energy sources out of there. We need the tax revenue out of there. And what we're doing, I think, is hobbling the industry.
Yeah.
Big problem. Easy target. That's why they're doing it.